Tonight, two people are recovering after being stabbed at a parking lot in Santa Cruz. It happened around 6 this evening near Front and Laurel Streets. It's unclear what provoked the violent attack. Police say a man and a woman were transported to the hospital. Tonight, their conditions are unknown.